All right, what do we got down here? Oh, one of the arrow ones pointing at the seed. Boom. Oh, there it is. Bang. Korok seed is summer. Okay, it looks like it's underneath. So I think I might do the shrine first, just so I don't have to climb as much. Might not matter, make a huge difference, but. So I think I can get up here from here and then go down for the Korok seed. Upward and forward. Okay. All right, so this one makes sense. All right, that made sense. Okay. That's a gear. So what if I take this? No. I tried to press the button before I fell. There we go. Alright, I give another shot and it worked, so we'll go for it. 10 arrows, I'll take them. I'm always running low on arrows for some reason. So say, don't land on me. Okay. There we go. Okay. All right, what does this do? Raises that up. Okay, we're gonna drop that down. Is this gonna work? Yep, that worked. Oh, I hit my head. So that's a solid ceiling. I didn't know it was solid. Oh. Oh, I think I've seen this. I think I did one of these before. Yep. 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 I guess, you know what? This is a sign. That's a sign right there telling me to go do those other ones. I can check these other ones out later. I just want to pin... So I at least get a nice angle of where I'm going. I'm gliding. Perfect. Okay, that's easy. Okay, this is an easy one. This is an easy one. There we go. Alright, well, I guess I'll come back to that one. Oh, that's just so cruel. No. There we go. Oh, it's back. Okay. Hello. All right, it's back. If the one of those electric things is there, I'm gonna take it out first. I'm not playing this time. There we go. Number what, 56 Korok seeds so far today? Not bad. With 3 shrines, I'm happy with that. And say, you're not doing that like your buddy did. No. Not happening. Okay. That is backwards. Really? Hi. Oh, wait. I'm looking at it wrong. There we go. Okay, it's one of the arrow ones. Okay. Now I understand what the arrows mean. I saw these arrows before. I'm like, what do these mean? But they all point to something, which is a Korok seed. Okay, one of these things. This one makes sense. All right, that worked. I was more worried about falling in that moment. Yeah. Looks like this one's a rock. Oh, look, something falling from the sky. I went right through the rock. I went right through the Korok seed. There we go. Is there, I'm assuming there's the same thing as the last one, like the other ones, but there's like a trail of acorns or something. So I'm trying to, oh, there's one. I can always come back up. Right there. There it is. Okay, perfect. Okay, and this unlocks something up in the sky. This will unlock like a door. The other ones have had the same thing, where it's like it unlocks like a door in the sky or something. I found it pretty quickly. Yeah. Okay. Okay, that was a lot quicker than I expected. I'm happy with my hearts right now, so I'm willing to spend some time on stamina right now. I think I'll do 2 and 2. I think I'll do 2 stamina and 2 hearts. Looks like I have 2 more stamina to upgrade. And so I'll upgrade those maybe next time.